Sinatra.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. It's funny how your role model gets outdated, becomes the old model. At the hotel, asking for more bottles. Menage A plus one, I'm fucking four models. Wordplay that elevates minds like Aristotle. Mercy, Lago, whipping through Chicago. All these beautiful women follow wherever I go. $1 million deals on the table. Just a couple years ago, I couldn't pay for cable. Growing up surrounded by Kane like I was able. Shit was unstable, now visionary's the label. Plus Def Jam, know who I am. That motherfucker that do it just cause I can. Now, I'm on a level that your elevator can't reach. I got information that the school system doesn't teach. I got verses that your Sunday service wouldn't dare to preach. Second coming to Christ flow, they like, whoa. Rapture you with lyricism, kidnap your soul. And change your mind like I penetrated your skull. I seen shit John Lennon couldn't imagine. Just me and the mic on the main stage spazzing. This the type of shit normal people can't even fathom. So much swag, kiss your bitch and she orgasm. I'm hazardous, you would've sworn I was from Nazareth. I'm resurrecting hip-hop like it was Lazarus. This the second renaissance.
I'm the one, I'm the one, I'm the one, I'm the one, I'm the one.
Man, you gotta love some Logic. Anyways, guys, what's going on? It's your boy Bongo Jenkins, aka YouTube's laggiest commentator. How are you guys doing out there today? I'm having a pretty good day myself. Well, night, now that I'm doing this commentary. It's like 10:38 p.m. But, anyways, yeah, guys, the gameplay you're seeing in the background is a 73-gun streak on the map Meltdown using the AN-94. I know, the almighty AN-94. I'm going to be trying to bring you guys some more variety on my channel here. So expect that. I've been grinding out for a lot of good gameplays that I know you guys are going to enjoy, a lot of variety, like I said. So, you know, get stoked for that. I'm sorry I haven't posted in like a couple of weeks here on my channel. I know I keep saying it. Fuck you, Bongo. Whatever. Yeah, reason why, you guys already know that I've been sick, you know, and on top of that, I've been trying to manage EXE, and I've been playing a lot of Black Ops 2 because I've been enjoying the game. I'm going to get into that in a second. But, okay, so what I've been trying to manage EXE. We've been trying to get a lot of gameplays because, you know, we're just trying to be a kind of, you know, the best YouTube clan out there, I guess you can say. We're going to be helping others, you know, so expect that. But really, really, really big news on, you know, from Call of Duty, YouTube, whatever side of things you want to talk about, mainly Call of Duty. I joined Ink, Ink Clan Killers. And, you know, big shout out to those guys. I will leave their link in the description. Go subscribe to them. I am now a member. I'd like to thank them for, you know, letting me join. I was talking to Hispanic, and, you know, he's a really cool guy. So if you're watching this, you know, dude, thanks. Thanks a lot for, you know, having me in Ink. So, you know, expect a lot of cool things from me. I'm going to be, you know, definitely repping Ink the proper way, and, you know, I hope that, you know, we can grow. So, yeah, definitely, I'm stoked about that. I'm stoked being Ink. I'm still going to be doing DXE, because that is a completely different side of things. Ink's Elite and all that stuff, and, you know, they're a bunch of badass players, but I'm still going to be doing DXE, so, you know, stay stoked for that, guys. DXE is more of a YouTube side of things, and Ink's more of, you know, the Call of Duty Elite kind of, I don't know, something like that. But you guys get the point. But anyways, like I was saying, I've been enjoying Black Ops 2 a lot lately. And this being, I've been playing a lot of multi-team, you guys can see in the background. You guys aren't used to seeing this game mode on my channel. And I'm going to be bringing you guys a lot of multi-team gameplays here pretty soon. I've been dropping nuclears like crazy in this game mode. And it's mad easy. If you guys haven't gotten a nuclear yet, see, I've gotten so far into the commentary, now I'm gonna fuck up. This is not good. See, I'm rusty. You can tell I'm rusty. But anyways, guys, like I was saying, if you haven't gotten a nuclear yet, try out multi-team. It's really fun. Just you know, slap on a tryhard class, go play some multi-team hardpoint, and, you know, roll with the, you know, a couple of buddies, keep them VSATs in the air, and you can get a nuclear mad easy. I guarantee it. But yeah, guys, I've really been enjoying the game a lot lately. Due to the fact that I've been changing up the games or the game types I've been playing. I've been playing a lot of multi-team lately. And, you know, Ground War, it's stale. and I don't find any enjoyment anymore. It's just everyone seems to leave, and that is not fun at all. But anyways, guys, this video is wrapping up. I'm going to wrap up the commentary, and I'm going to leave the music. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like rating down below. Smash that like button. Do whatever you want to it. Rape it. I mean, well, don't rape it because that's inappropriate. But yeah, guys, and follow me on Twitter because I am always on that thing. Please follow me because, you know, hopefully I can get to 200 followers here pretty soon. You know, I'm not gonna hold my breath, but hopefully. But anyways, guys, like I said, I hope you enjoyed. I'll talk to you next time. Peace out, gangsters. Blah, blah, blah.